My fellow Americans, this past week, we have celebrated, saluted, and honored American heroes who have devoted their lives to God, family, and country. Aboard USS Gerald R. Ford, we saluted those who will defend our flag on the newest and most advanced aircraft carrier in the history of our world. In Ohio, I delivered a very special award to a heroic military survivor from the Pearl Harbor attack long ago, but he's still in great shape. At the White House, we have bestowed the Medal of Valor on the brave police officers who saved so many lives after a gunman opened fire on lawmakers during a congressional baseball practice. They were very, very brave, and they truly did save lives. And today in New York, we thank the law enforcement officers who are going after violent criminals and MS-13 gang members and restoring safety and peace to our communities. All American heroes, whether they patrol the oceans, protect our capital, safeguard our streets, or serve in many other ways, share a common bond. They believe in America, they love our citizens, and they will stop at nothing to defend our safety and our freedom. That is why we honor our heroes and work hard every day to build an America that is worthy of their sacrifices. The source of America's strength is found in the spirit of our people. The heroes among us represent that American spirit, courage, love, and sacrifice. Our hearts are filled with pride and gratitude for all of those who, for over two centuries, have secured our nation and protected our citizens. Throughout our history, heroes have answered the call of duty to defend our country in its hour of need, and they're always there for us. And frankly, one of the great privileges and joys of serving as President of the United States is getting to spend time with these incredible Americans. Our heroes show us who we are as a nation and a people. They remind us that every citizen is capable of greatness, and they renew the promise that America will grow stronger and greater than ever before. And that's what we're doing right now. Look at all the jobs that are coming in. Look at what's happening with the stock markets. Look at so many things where we're just getting bigger, better, and stronger. And never, ever forget our military, where we're adding billions and billions of dollars of new planes, new ships, and new equipment for our great soldiers and military personnel. After all, heroes are made in America, and we have to take care of our heroes. Thank you, and God bless you. And God bless the United States of America. And work hard every day to build an America that is worthy of their sacrifices. The source of America's strength is found in the spirit of our people. The heroes among us represent that American spirit, courage, love, and sacrifice. Our hearts are filled with pride and gratitude for all of those who, for over two centuries, have secured our nation and protected our citizens. Throughout our history, heroes have answered the call of from the Pearl Harbor attack long ago, but he's still in great shape. At the White House, we have bestowed the Medal of Valor on the brave police officers who saved so many lives after a gunman opened fire on lawmakers during a congressional baseball practice. They were very, very brave, and they truly did save lives. And today in New York, we thank the law enforcement officers' duty to defend our country in its hour of need, and they're always there for us. And frankly, one of the great privileges and joys of serving as President of the United States is getting to spend time with these incredible Americans. Our heroes show us who we are as a nation and a people. They remind us that every citizen is capable of greatness, and they renew the promise that America. My fellow Americans, this past week, we have celebrated, saluted, and honored American heroes who have devoted their lives to God, family, and country. Aboard USS Gerald R. Ford, we saluted those who will defend our flag on the newest and most advanced aircraft carrier in the history of our world. In Ohio, I delivered a very special award to a heroic military survivor who are going after violent criminals and MS-13 gang members and restoring safety and peace to our communities. All American heroes, whether they patrol the oceans, protect our capital, safeguard our streets, or serve in many other ways, share a common bond. They believe in America, they love our citizens, and they will stop at nothing to defend our safety and our freedom. That is why we honor our heroes.